Okay, so I had an Uber Eats order for Taco Bell. I tried to come inside, the door's locked. So then I go through a drive-thru, and they like, oh yeah, we're open now. You had to come inside now. You can't go through the drive-thru. Like, this messed up. So days like this does kind of suck. Because you know, turn the car on and off, it does use extra gas. So I hate when they do that.